those of you who don't know me, my name is Tyler Morris, and I have the pleasure of serving as the principal of Bunn High School. It's my honor to welcome you all to our 2023 graduation ceremony. The best part of my job is the opportunity to recognize students for their achievements and celebrate them for what they have accomplished. I'm thrilled to see so many of you here today for the same purpose. I would like to welcome the members of the VHS chorus to sing our national anthem. Please be seated. At this time, I would like to take this opportunity to recognize some special guests seated on the stage and along the track. Yes, please stand when I call your name. Dr. Rhonda Shuler, Superintendent, Franklin County Schools. Dr. Elizabeth Key, Chair, Franklin County Board of Education. Mrs. Megan Jordan. At this time, I would like Mr. Chris Perry. Mr. Tommy Piper, board member. Mrs. Paige Sales, board member. Dr. Lena Nichols, Chief of Academics, Franklin County Schools. Dr. Larry Webb, Chief of Auxiliary Services, Franklin County Schools. Michael Zalewski, Chief of Human Resources for Franklin County Schools. Mrs. Wendy Coley, Chief of Finance for Franklin County Schools. Dr. Daniel Parker, Executive Director of Secondary Education and Career Attainment Education. Jeffrey Hawthorne, Executive Director of K-5 Education and Federal Programs. Mrs. Ray Clinton, Executive Director of Personal Education. Thank you. I would also like to recognize the school staff who are present on the stage. Mr. Noel Brooks, Assistant Principal. Mrs. Kim Mitchell, English Teacher. Mr. Patrick Brunel, English teacher and Bunn High School Teacher of the Year. I would now like to recognize all the Bunn High School teachers here in attendance. Please stand if you are a teacher or staff member here to be recognized. chance to share this special day with you. I know many of you since your time at Bunn Middle School. It's been a pleasure to join you on your journey, seeing you develop from students who used to run and jump and slap the door frame, to young adults that have become ready to set out into the world and begin the next chapter of your lives, be it college, military, or career. I cannot thank you enough for allowing me into your lives and being a great example of what it means to be a Wildcat to our younger students during the school year. I would ask that you now go out and show the world what being a Wildcat means, leaving everything better than you found it. Each of you have shown your ability to adapt to challenges the past few years. I am thankful that you get the chance to celebrate with so many of those in attendance this evening after such an unpredictable few years. You have earned this moment, and you will be well served to thank those who have helped you make it here this evening. Always remember those who have supported you in all that you've done, be they parents, grandparents, friends, mentors, teachers, coaches, principals. Strive to support others in the same way that others have supported you. This is how you begin to leave your legacy. On the topic of legacy, as a very soon-to-be alumni of high school, there are a few things I would like for you to keep in mind as you go out into the world as a VHS graduate. First thing that comes to mind when I reflect on what Bunn High School means is community. Our community supports the school, and you all support me as well. The sense of community is strong here, as proven by the number of faculty who have returned to serve their own line. Those of you here to support you tonight are your community. Move forward, seek to provide that support and sense of community to others. One day, remember what you have learned about the value of community and the support of others when you have your own families. Remember that your community, anything is possible through shared experiences. The second thing I believe is represented by the VHS community, both present and past, is excellence. You have achieved excellence by being here on the field this evening. In all that you do, you should strive to do your very best. Whether you're going to college, to work, or to the military, you should each day know that you reach your goal of whatever task you have to do. Students and graduates of this school have made that a habit over the years, whether that was in the classroom, in athletic pursuits, or in extracurriculars outside of school. I'm often reminded of the word, the quote, hard work beats talent, and talent doesn't work. I can assure you that if you carry the sense of pride and hard work in Bunn High School's goal into your future, that you will come out each day with zero regrets. The third and final thing that is present here at Bunn High, that I encourage you to hear, is a little more tradition. I feel like community and excellence are both VHS traditions, but they're also I love this school because of the many things that have been passed down over the years. I love Spirit Week, the Homecoming Parade, Friday Night's League Football Stadium, prom, and so many others. We are now counting on you to help keep these traditions alive. You have shown that you know and recognize the importance of tradition here at VHS. You also have traditions in your own lives, things that have been instilled in you by those people who love and support you and want to see you succeed. These core values are what you will stand for when challenged, where you return to find the strength to be about that you have. As a soon-to-be graduate of Bunn High School, I know that you can draw on these traditions to remind yourself of the things that have been done. In closing, I love you all, and I am extremely proud of you and what you have become. You are entering a new chapter in your life, which you will be prepared thanks to your experiences and education here at Bunn High School. I look forward to the impact that you will have on this world. Always remember that no matter where life takes you, you are now a small piece of distribution. You will always be a Wildcat, and you will always have a place to come. Honor graduates have a cumulative GPA of 3.5 to 4.1 and are wearing a gold cord. Please stand and be recognized. National Technical Honor Society. These are students wearing purple and silver cords. Those students, please stand and be recognized. Beta Club students are wearing a gold stole. Beta Club members, please stand and be recognized. Honors music students are wearing a pink cord. Those students, please stand and be recognized. Student council are wearing a black cord. Those students, please stand and be recognized. Our Spanish Honor Society students are wearing a red cord. With those students, please stand and be recognized. National Art Honor Society are wearing a multicolored cord. With those students, please stand and be recognized. Our Nursing Fundamental students are wearing a pink stole. With those students, please stand. Students who have achieved work cheese proficiency are wearing a maroon cord. With those students, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. At this time, I'm recognizing our salutatorian and valedictorian. In order to be recognized as salutatorian and valedictorian, historian John Parker Spivey, the son of Joseph and Monica, is our salutatorian with a GPA. John will be attending North Carolina State University in the fall. He will be exploring avenues for a future in engineering. While at Bunn High School, John has participated in the Skills USA, wrestling, and is a member of the yearbook staff. He is also an active member of Gospel Unlimited Church in Casilla, where he has completed volunteer work. Ladies and gentlemen, our salutatorian, John Carpenter Spivey. Thank you.
this was the thing that I had asked for. Well, I should have been in archaeology that morning. I was, in fact, digging a hole in my backyard, planning this twig with a little hope of its survival. Funnily enough, this characterizes a large portion of our high school experience. In March of our freshman year, we were sent home with little to no structure in our neighborhood tents. Much like this new plane in a large field, we were all left to both defend and define ourselves in this very critical time of our lives. More importantly, however, is the fact that we made it through those challenges. Say that my fig bush is many years away from producing.
Jasmine Avila Colon. Layla Gabrielle Daisy Abigail Baez Fernandez. Alicia. Trish Renee Mathis. Omar Pereira Garcia. Messiah D'Angelo Vera. Jason Ryan. Desmond Devante Brown. Sydney Jansen Brown. Connor Wayne Bryant. Kai Jose Bryant. Chase Hunter Carlisle. Hassan Carlos. James Carmona Zavala. Dylan James Cash. Jaleah Rosa Cassiano. Juliet Castillo. Dominic Serrano. Marco Antonio Cervantes. Tyler Cameron Chandler. Austin James Chastain. Gregory Allen Chesser. Abigail Raina Clifton. Kaylin Nicole Kamora. Brooke Caitlin. Jacob Thomas Cope. Juliet Pope Costa. Ryan Taylor Creech. Haley Elizabeth. Arlington Sanders Crudo. Samantha Graham Corvus. Nicholas Earl Cutler. Brandon Robert Davidson. Olivia May Dickerson. Cassandra Lee Durant. Olivia Marie Douglas. Daniel Thomas Durham. Tyrese Monroe Eastman. Howard Lee Edwards III. Dylan LaShawn Ellis. Asia Janita Evans. Maria Lourdes Fajardo. Miriam Fayette. John Kevin Forrest. Renaja Pikiria Elaine Foster. Shelby K. Fulcher. Willie Michaela Fuller. Jacqueline Garcia Arroyo. Janet Felicia Garcia Arroyo. Malaysia Elaine Gibbs. Esmeralda Gonzalez Montoya. Jackson Lucas Felton. Kevin Angel Gutierrez Gonzalez. Gracie Elizabeth Young. Javon Judah Harris. Maya Aviana Hedges. Jamie Matier Hendricks. Andrea Hernandez Hernandez. Jacob Patrick. Justin Samuel Hicks. Casey Brianna Holbrook. Wyatt Cole Holbrook. Sydney Ann Holbrook. Cheyenne Renee Holliday. Gavin Thomas Hood. Brandon Terry Hurst. Joshua Antonio Infante. Sharmaya Elizabeth Ivy. Thank you.
is. Alex Martinez Torres. Ava Reese McCarthy. Vincent Lee McCoy. Dominic Blake McDowell.
Kenna Hope Sternberg.
William Edward Sutton. Jason William Sutton Alma Donor. Micah James Swatala. Jimmy Ryan Tant. Harley Ray Tart. Kevin Tellez. Carrie Grace Thomas. Raven Skylar Thomas. Ahmad Reginald. Try that again. Ahmad Reginald Thompson. Amani Dallas Thompson. Taylor Ann Thompson. Jasmine Tinajero Flores. Christiana Peyton Elms Troutman. Rachel Elizabeth Tyson. Raven E. Vaughn. Mackenzie Chantel Vasquez. Ashley Angela Villa Gomez. Brandon Alexander Villaporta. Lily Elizabeth Flores. Kenneth Preston Waddell. Nicolette LaFay Walker. Demarion Trudy Watkins. Bryson Scott Weathers. Nasheen Quinte Webb. Tashana and Janae Webb. Veronica Michelle Whitley. Gwinnett Aaliyah Wilkerson. Lance Edward Williams. Jennifer Beth Althea Wilson. Savannah Crystal Wyatt. Jacob Mitchell Zim. Thank you.
Yes, on behalf of the faculty and staff of Bunn High School, and with the power vested in me by the Franklin County Board of Education, I present to you 178 students who have met the requirements set by the North Carolina State Board of Education and the local requirements set by the Franklin County Schools Board of Education. Marshals, please come forward. I would now like to welcome Kaylee Cameron, student body president, to the podium to provide the charge to the class.
Seniors, please stand and repeat after me. With a solemn sense of responsibility, I pledge myself to hold my diploma as a sacred trust, an emblem of my obligation, to serve with honor to myself, in generous loyalty to my school, and fidelity to my fellow man. Seniors, you may now turn your tassel from right to left. Congratulations, seniors.
Yes, on behalf of the faculty and staff of BHS, I am honored to present to you the BHS class of 2023. It has been a pleasure working with your children for the past 4 years. Thank you for attending, and please travel home safely. This concludes our graduation.